Hey man, I'm Chris with Foamcats, and here is some gameplay for Zombie Catchers. Ooh, I got a jetpack. It's a pretty high jetpack. Alright, here's all that I know about this game. You can download it for free, you throw out a brain, so the zombie sees it, then you run away. The zombie likes brains. Sucker! You harpoon him, you balloon him, and then he gets turned into lemonade in a little bit. Pretty easy so far. I'll show you hiding behind a tree, in case you have no idea what that would look like. Bip! I want to let one get away just to see what it looks like, but at the same time I don't. I'm double braining. Bip! Bip! This game has tons of upgrades. I think we just cleared out the whole map, yeah.
This is literally the second level, so
we're not getting too deep or anything like that. Alright, here's the main base. You scroll down to the bottom underground, and that's where you squish the zombies up. Bip, bip, bip. You can do a max of 3 at a time so far. Maybe we'll be able to upgrade that down the line. And they want me to tap it. I can finish batch now if I spend a plutonium. We will. I just don't want to make y'all wait 30 seconds. Turbo mode. Alright, so we don't have 3, so we can't do it yet. And it looks like we can't even do our next zombie hunt for another 6 minutes. This is a free game, though. So, if they have some little time delay elements, I'm not too fazed by it. Level up, we got new zombies, a new product, and 2 plutonium, which is what we use to speed up time. Alright, let's check the shop, see if we can buy anything. Ooh, we can upgrade that rope. Not yet, though. We'll upgrade our harpoon. And I blew it. I can't upgrade the squeezer. Alright. We'll play a couple more times, though. Boop. Oh, why didn't I switch to my new model? My new model. Alright, how to bait this guy. I'm gone. Bip! Bip! What? You better not get away! So my harpoon isn't even equipped to handle this guy. Tip, hold for more power. Okay, good to know. Siat! God, yeah, that really rammed right through that guy. I feel bad. Alright, we'll look for a blue. Charge that up. How am I gonna jump? Okay, you can do both at the same time. That was a double headshot. My god. We'll try to pull that off again. It's really hard though, dude. I'm playing on iPad, so I throw the brain, and now I'm charging up my shot with one finger. Bip! Oh, you little bugger. You ain't going nowhere. So we got them all. That was just them showing me the charge shot. So it's like slowly progressing. Caught them all. I have the option to catch more, but we'll go back to the drive-thru. People were saying in Twitch chat that this game gets super addictive down the line, so we'll see what happens. Bam, bam. Get them squeezing. We got enough to buy the blue Slurpee. So refreshing and only slightly radioactive. Hey, it's no more dangerous than microwaving your lunch inside your stomach. Kind of funny. Wow, what's going on here? Can I click this? 2, 3. Catch more ingredients. Alright. Scroll back up. Tap to level up. Level 5. You can now upgrade squeezers to get a bigger batch and better product out of the zombies. Take a look. Upgrade for 20? That's so cheap. 300. That's not cheap. Oh man, if you got iTunes cards for your birthday, dude, keep them. I don't want your birthday money, but that's really nice of you to even offer. We'll play one more level. Zombies found! Oh, I don't even have the next model. That's fine. The chat loads slowly on the vid, yeah. That's why I have it up there, so at least y'all know when things go live. Alright. Bip. Charge up a shot. You're dead. Do I fear this snake? Will this snake kill me? Let's find out. Oh god. Can I shoot it? Of course, money comes out of the snake. God, that jetpack is legit. Alright, brain him. And drain him. Shot charged up, going for that triple. Oh god, we let him get too far away. Beep! Shot! Alright. Throw a brain. Hide. Jump. Come on. One. Two. Charge it up. Beep! That may have been them all. Yeah, 6 out of 6. That snake bit me first, guys. Oh, K5M, thanks for the familiar. God, if you want it back, I'll give it back to you. Those are rare. Alright, guys. We'll tap out here on this one. Let me see what else I can do at the bottom, though. We got another blue. We got enough yellows. So the ball's rolling. Can't upgrade that building for the first time. Let's check out the shop.
Accessories.
So as these guys get squished, I'm getting paid. And we got more happy customers. So that keeps our money going. We'll tap out here, though. It does look like there's a little bit of a waiting element. I don't think I can do my next zombie searching adventure for 8 more minutes. But for a free game... this is the only thing that people were complaining about on the iTunes reviews. Okay, that's the end of this vid, guys. Download this game if you're feeling it. It's called Zombie Catchers. Thanks for watching. Bonecats. Get money!